this is our school, DAV Senior Secondary School. This is the gate, which is the main entrance gate for the senior wing. Let us get inside.
जी मैम, हो गया मैम. चलिए.
This is the parking area for the visitors. We have small swings and slides for the tiny tots so that they can enjoy the weather as well while playing outside. A trampoline is also there. Now we have the bus facility for the students as well. Here we have the practice net for the cricket. The students, they can practice the cricket here. Then this is the extreme side of the school. So we have a boundary wall which is with proper height. In this playground also we have various trees planted by the side of the boundary wall. Some of the trees are quite old, but yet they are here. We have a separate ample space for the parking area for staff as well as students. This is parking area for the students, where we have a power backup gen system also. Lots of space is there for parking the vehicles, because there is a separate area of parking for the visitors and the students.
हाँ जी सर की बोलिए.
This is our second playground. Again, it is very huge with proper greenery all over, surrounded by a proper boundary wall.
इनके बारे में बोल रहे हैं बच्चे.
The students are playing volleyball and all of these are enjoying this. Here we can see that the girls, they are playing hula loop, kho-kho as well. Everyone is enjoying their games period. Students, they are playing and enjoying in the playground. They all are looking very happy and enjoying the moment of their sports period. Meant for the students from standard 1st to 8. As you can see that students, they are operating on the computer system. Okay, so students, first we write the HTML code HTML. Then we just write this. Now we are moving towards the computer lab for the senior students.
Which class is this? 12. You all aspire to be computer engineers? Yes?
Next we have the bio lab. Social science lab. Next we have the physics lab.
Randisha, now you're home. How is your name?
Right from 2015.
What about the bills and all?
Bills are also there. I have kept in the register itself.
Okay.
And the original bills, they are submitted at the council.
So whatever is mentioned here,
yes, definitely. Each and everything is properly recorded.
This is the composite science lab.
Which experiment you have to make?
Keeping the chemicals and for the safety of the children, these are properly locked inside the almirah when these are not in use.
Give preference to glass.
By the side of chemistry lab, we have maths lab. Where the concepts of maths are being told so that they can apply in their real life. This is the stock register of our maths lab. So how often the children come to the lab? Week mein kitni baar aate ho? One time? Yes. So which practical activity you are doing?
Equivalent relation.
This is our school library. We have well-stocked library where books of different genres are there. Students can take the advantage of these books. Stock registers are maintained.
And NCERT books, 7,000 books.
Their knowledge via these books. There are novels, journals, and the books, additional books. There are separate registers for staff and students. And we have a stock of NCERT books as well, so that students will not face any kind of problem related to the books. Whenever the books are required, they can easily get issued from the library. The books related to our Vedas to inculcate the Aryan ethics is also there. These are the subject books, NCERT books. Washroom for the girls. Properly sanitized washrooms are there and proper washing facilities are there in the washrooms. On every floor we have separate washroom for girls, boys, as well as the drinking facility. Washroom,
girls' washroom for special children.
This is the one cubicle cabin for special children. the handles are being provided so that they can easily use this washroom.
ठीक है सर.
By the side of this gate we have the RO drinking water facility for the students. Here we provide the fresh RO drinking water to the students of first floor.
Section 12th class.
Sister over here, and all the basic first aid amenities and kit are provided. Hygiene.
training sessions or online? How many of you are visiting the Diksha portal? Yes. You heard of the Diksha portal?
Yes.
Are you going for the? They have different kind of training programs.
Training every year. जब आपको एफिलिएशन मिल जाएगा तो आपको ये करना ही पड़ेगा. और दैट एज मैम हैज सेड दीक्षा पोर्टल लॉट ऑफ ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग आर इक्वल है. सो द स्कूल हैज टू मैनेज दैट. सर ये आपके लिए भी है भाई, सराहना ही पड़ेगा. ये 50 घंटे की ट्रेनिंग आपको खुद को भी
अभी आप सीबीएसई डिपार्टमेंट के लिए
कैपेसिटी
बिल्डिंग सर सीबीएसई.
बिल्डिंग भी दिखा दी पूरी. ठीक है सर.
रिकॉर्ड करते जाइए
जी.
इनके डॉक्यूमेंट्स कलेक्शन की वेबसाइट की है. ये नहीं है
ये तो सब डिजिटली है सब. तो ट्रस्ट का डॉक्यूमेंट और सोसाइटी का अलग आएगा.
बिल्डिंग सेफ्टी का
ये ऑफलोडेड डॉक्यूमेंट कैसा बनाया मैंने.
ये सर लूज है,
ये लूज नहीं है.
सेल्फ सर्टिफिकेशन परफॉर्मर नो ऑब्जेक्शन सर्टिफिकेट. 3 मिनट का बताइए. सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ सोसाइटी परमानेंट रिकॉग्निशन फायर सेफ्टी. दिस इज बिल्डिंग
सेफ्टी.
सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ लैंड
हरियाणा का बोर्ड का
हरियाणा बोर्ड का. ग्रांट ऑफ परमानेंट रिकॉग्निशन
रिपीट कर रही है. रिपीट ही
ये सर रिपीट
अगर देखिए.
हाँ ठीक है. SMC.
एफिडेविट ओरिजिनल दोनों ले रहे हैं आप? हाँ सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ लैंड
ठीक
है ये
ठीक है सारे उर्दू लैंग्वेज में ना पहले फस रखा तो बैलेंस शीट
तीन साल की
Till March, all salaries paid.
What is the cycle?